立ち方だよ。
はい。
Yep. He's sizzling meat. That one got it's 5 ringgit and 80 cents. Last time I had this was many years ago. Always had this in Aeon or Jaijasco. Back then it was called Jaijasco. So in a shopping complex. Comes with the vegetables and chicken with mushroom. It's quite hot. Let's try it and see. See the soup is nice or not? It's alright. I think so. How's the taste of the sauce?
Okay.
Mild.
There's a generous amount of chicken. I think 4 pieces of it. Let's try the chicken. Let's keep on falling off. Chicken is very slippery. Ah shit, I'm gonna use the spoon. Chicken is quite tasty. Soft, very slippery and soft. It's tasty, yeah.
I will put in some tapioca flour.
Tapioca flour to make it softer and also slippery.
And the ones are.
So-so. It tastes nicer with a bit of chili. Nice vegetables. It's very spicy. This one is, I think, egg noodles. It's yellow in color. Finished. So there's not a bone in sight, so that's good. The chicken was very tender and soft.
The bone, y'all.
The bone chicken, yes. So it's good for you Westerners or white people or Caucasian. Yep. You don't like bones at all. But it's a good thing that there's no bone here. Because it's quite a hassle to eat bones. The best part of these noodles is the black mushroom, but there was only one black mushroom, so unfortunately the taste of the mushroom was great and the combination of the mushroom and the sauce is pretty good. So overall, quite nice. The vegetables is crunchy and lovely. Noodles could be a bit more. It's okay, not bad. How was it?
Okay.
everything is okay. Cheers.